Hi, I'm Mark Bryant. It's time for the Big South Top 3, our main headlines from across the Big South Conference. The leading scorer in Division I women's soccer is Gardner Webb's Maddie Turlington. Her 17 goals and 39 overall points are the most in the country, and both totals are the most in the Big South since the 2015 season. Meanwhile, Turlington is approaching Big South history as she needs one assist to tie the league's all-time career record of 30. Once she achieves that feat, she would become the first Big South women's soccer player with 30 career goals and 30 career assists. High Point sits atop the men's soccer standings after three matches with 7 points. The best overall record currently belongs to Presbyterian at 7-1. The Blue Hose have allowed just 7 goals all season, and their lone loss was to number one ranked Clemson. PC hosts UNC Asheville this evening on ESPN+. We close with some community service efforts from the past week. First, Radford men's basketball participated in Radford Gives Back, which is an annual food drive that benefits children of Radford City Public Schools. And as part of a new conference-wide partnership with the Blood Connection, UNC Asheville Athletics hosted an on-campus blood drive last week. This initiative will take place at most Big South campuses throughout the year. That's this week's Big South Top 3. For more news and information, visit BigSouthSports.com and follow us on Twitter at BigSouthSports.